You're going to see a lot of pressure, you're going to see a lot of football, and hopefully see a lot of play around the world.